Next, question number 38. Which of the following statement about water is wrong? It can act as a base, it can act as an acid, it can act both an acid and a base, it can act neither as an acid nor as a base. So water is a neutral compound, so probably it can act neither as an acid nor as a base. Kindly see here, production. Water is an essential compound for the survival of all living things. It is called universal solvent. Kindly follow, question can be asked. And human body has about 65% of water. The answer is, it can act neither as an acid nor as a base.